So today you're out here to help your community. How do you want to leave your legacy besides being a great player?
Well, one, that's a great question. And two, you know, that's all that matters, leaving your legacy and having impact. That's what I want to do. I want to have impact on people's lives. You know, you may only be able to have impact on 10, or you may be able to have impact on 1,000. So you only have football so long, so it's what you leave after your career and how you impact people.
So you've been interviewed a ton and you've given a lot of autographs. Have you ever thought about letting someone else give their autograph to you or interviewing someone else?
I have interviewed other people before, but, you know, a long time since I got someone's autograph. Even when I was young, I never really had a good autograph. I'm more of a person that I've had to take a picture or something like that, so it's really good.
So I have to.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.